Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to fix BeReal glitch on your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're going through any kind of a glitch on your BeReal application, then here are some fixes you could follow. The first thing to do is to make sure that you check your internet connection, turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, or you can even try switching between them. And next, simply restart your BeReal app. Close off your BeReal application and any other application that's running on your background, and clear out the BeReal app cache. In order to do that, tap Open Settings on your iPhone and scroll down and tap General. Tap on iPhone Storage. From the storage, search for BeReal app and tap it on. Tap on Offload App option from the display and tap Offload App one more time. Soon after you do that, reinstall the application back again by tapping Reinstall App, and this will help you erase the cache data from your BeReal app. The next thing to do is to check for available update on the App Store for BeReal. Simply tap open your App Store and search for BeReal in the search box. If your application is up to date, you'll be able to see an open button popping up right next to the app. If you see update, tap on update button in order to download the latest update of the application. Once you have the latest updates, you'll be able to solve BeReal glitch issue using iPhone. Those were some of the fixes you could try out whenever your BeReal is going through a glitch. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.